first game here, Eric Dyer.
To be fair, I was very surprised.
I'm very curious. I've heard, I think Hugo said that he was a good singer.
Yeah?
How
I don't
he
know about that.
Yeah, I don't know, don't know where you got that serum.
Oh, he's getting called out.
Well, what we're going to try today is some fruits that are especially good in summertime. Starting with this one over here. Any idea what that is?
Not a clue.
So this is an Asiatic pear, specifically a Korean pear. It looks a little bit different than the pears we have in the UK.
Yep.
Chopped up, it looks like that. Give a little bit of this pear a stab.
Decent bit of it.
And give it a taste.
All right.
That's nice. The thing is, I'm not a fan of pears.
You don't like pears?
Nah, not in England. No, not in England, I don't.
Okay.
But this is all right, yeah.
Fresh.
I feel like British pears often can be a bit mushy as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, that's why I'm not a fan of it. Yeah.
Yeah.
But this?
It's kind of crisp.
Yeah.
A bit refreshing, very juicy.
Very.
Something I wanted to ask you guys about. Obviously, you guys both play in the back.
Are you guys feeling any pressure now? Because obviously, you know, first game here, Eric Dyer comes in, scores a screamer with his left foot. Pressure's on. You guys are gonna try and be taking some shots in the future games, or?
It was impressive.
Yeah, but, I was very surprised.
Are you guys gonna be trying to take some shots now?
Yeah, I'm
defend
excited.
First,
yeah, defend it? First.
Defend
yeah.
first.
Yeah, yeah, that's good, that's all.
If we get up there and get a chance.
Yeah, then I'll have a shot, but I'll give it, if not, I'll give it to H or Sonny and then they'll score first.
I guess you're in good hands there. I guess you're in good hands. Next fruit. Any idea what this is?
Some sort of melon.
Yeah, that's what I was going for, melon, yeah.
It is, it's actually a Korean melon. As far as I know, it's only available here in Korea. It's called tamwe.
Tamwe.
Tamwe, exactly. Should give it a try. Nice, healthy dessert.
No, I like that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah.
Fresh.
Well, the next one, we have obviously green grapes.
These look amazing.
They look good? Okay. See, I'm used to seeing these now, so I kind of forget like what it was like to see these first time. They call them shine musket grapes, these. And in the summer in Korea, these are like a go-to.
Yeah.
Give it a go. How's it look different from the grapes you're used to?
King size.
They're just massive, yeah. King size grapes. Go for it. Wow.
That's the best grapes I've ever tasted.
Really? Really? Yeah. Straight up.
Wow. Yeah, I'm going for another one. Yeah. This is good for training.
Yeah. This is, you know, good energy. It's so juicy, so sweet.
And I like the crunch as well when you go into it, then it's soft. Yeah.
There's a lot of flavor to it as well. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it almost tastes like grape flavored candy or something, right? Like, so powerful. All right, finally, plums. You guys like plums?
Yeah, I like plums.
I feel like plums are pretty good in the UK, but Korea summer plums, well, they're a bit different. Give it a try, see what you think.
Juicy, yeah.
So juicy. So juicy.
Softer than plums in England, definitely.
But then it's got that crisp when you bite into it.
Bite into it, it's good,
fresh.
Now I was gonna say, not as like mushy.
Mushy, yeah, no.
Best plum you've ever had?
Yeah.
Yes, mate, come on. Telling you guys, come to Korea. Like, look, we just sat down, we tried two different things. We already tried some of the best stuff you've ever had. The more time you spend in Korea, just going out, trying different things, I guarantee you, your food is, it's a great way to experience Korean culture and try some of the best food you've ever had,
I'm kind of lucky that I came here with Sonny before, so we had some dinners, we did some karaoke.
Did you?
Yeah.
Karaoke was good.
It was good fun.
I'm very curious. I've heard, I think Hugo said that he was a good singer.
Yeah?
How
I don't
think.
Know about that.
don't know where you got that serum.
Oh, he's getting called out.
I hope this has been fun. Did you have a favourite of the fruits? The grapes.
Definitely grapes.
Yeah, these grapes. I have to stop. Yeah, you let you guys take them with you. Thank you so much for making time out of your schedule. Really appreciate it. It's a pleasure to be able to share some Korean food and culture and just chat. You guys are pros now. You know how it goes. 1, 2, 3. 오늘은 여기까지. 안녕.